Welcome to the home of English. Today, we shall learn 100 plus words in synonyms and antonyms session of English vocabulary. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get notifications of all new updates and lessons. Let's start. Synonyms and antonyms. First word is benevolence. Benevolence means kindness or generosity. Synonyms: charity, altruism, humanity, benignity, magnanimity. Synonyms are charity, altruism, humanity, benignity, magnanimity. Antonyms are malevolence, malignity, inhumanity, spite. So these are the antonyms of benevolence, which means kindness or generosity. Next is blemish. Blemish means a small mark or flaw which spoils the appearance of something. Synonyms: bruise, scar, dent, notch, gash, speck, blaze. Bruise, scar, dent, notch, gash, speck, blaze. These are synonyms of blemish, which means a small mark or flaw which spoils the appearance of something. Antonyms are spotless, stainless, pure, impeccable. Next, bleak. Bleak means bare or open or exposed. That is bleak. Synonyms are desolate, arid, desert, denuded, dismal. Desolate, arid, desert, denuded, dismal. Antonyms: lush, verdant, balmy, pleasant, bright. These are antonyms of bleak, which means bare or open or exposed. Next is blame. Blame means responsibility for a fault or wrong. Synonyms: censure, criticize, reprove, upbraid, reproach. Antonyms: comment, applaud, laud, praise, support. Next, barbarous. Barbarous means primitive or uncivilized. Barbarous, primitive and uncivilized. Synonyms are savage, untamed, brutal, uncouth, thuggish. Antonyms: civilized, cultured, refined, gentle, humane. Next, baffle. Baffle means confuse or perplex. Synonyms are puzzle, bewilder, confound, elude, bemuse. Antonyms are poise, comprehend, facilitate, cooperate. Baffle means confuse or perplex. Synonyms are puzzle, bewilder, confound, elude, bemuse. Its antonyms: poise, comprehend, facilitate, cooperate. Next is bewitching. Bewitching means enchanting or fascinating. Enchanting or fascinating. Synonyms: tantalizing, magical, seducing, mesmerizing. Antonyms: repulsive, disgusting, nauseating, repugnant. Bewitching means enchanting or fascinating. Its synonyms are tantalizing, magical, seducing, mesmerizing. Antonyms: repulsive, disgusting, nauseating, repugnant. Next is criterion. Criterion means a principle or standard or basis. That is criterion. Synonyms are touchstone, gauge, canon, norm, benchmark. These are synonyms of criterion. Antonyms are fancy, probability, haphazard, conjecture. Fancy, probability, haphazard, conjecture. These are antonyms of criterion. Next, covetous. Covetous means greedy. Greedy. Synonyms, avarice, voracity, cupidity, rapacious, grabby. Avarice, voracity, cupidity, rapacious, grabby. These are synonyms of covetous, that means greedy. Its antonyms are selfless, magnanimous, benevolent, generous. Next one, corpulent. Corpulent means fat or obese. Synonyms are plump, abdominous, stout, chubby, rotund. Antonyms, thin, lean, slim, delicate, light, well-toned. So these are antonyms of corpulent, which means fat or obese. Next is convert. Convert means change the form. Synonyms are transform, transmute, metamorphose, proselytize. Transform, transmute, metamorphose, proselytize. These are synonyms of convert, which means change the form. Antonyms are enduring, abide, persist, prevailing, eternal. Enduring, abide, persist, prevailing, eternal. So these are the synonyms or antonyms for today. Revise once or twice and be familiar with all these words. See you in the next lesson. Thank you.